It's clear to everyone that with the governor's announcement overnight declaring the first two confirmed cases in the state of Michigan, with her declaration of a state of emergency for Michigan, I believe that we can agree that a more significant phase has arrived, and it has arrived in Ann Arbor. Over previous days, we have been working to serve our children, staff, parents, and families in the Ann Arbor Public Schools as responsibly as we possibly can, particularly in understanding the integral role that schools play in preventing the spread of disease in the local community. Since students will be out of school for a longer break, we want to make sure they have a chance to connect with teachers, collect books and materials, medications from the office, and personal items they may keep at school and will want to have over the break. Like so many things in our lives just now, learning, school, and work will look different from this day moving forward. In addition to core academic learning, students and parents will have access to a wide variety of enrichment activities and opportunities. Though the format will be different during this necessary time of separation, we will all continue learning together in the Ann Arbor Public Schools.
Beginning on Monday, March 16th, we will have approximately a dozen food pickup locations to ensure students will continue to receive meals while Ann Arbor Public Schools buildings are closed. We are grateful for our partners at Chartwell's, Durham Transportation Services, and the Ann Arbor Police Department, who will be assisting us with these drop-offs.
These essentials of soap, toothpaste, toilet paper, etc. are being distributed alongside our food effort.
To ensure all of our students can stay engaged online, we shared at school today surveys to determine the technology needs they will have while we are out of the buildings. These devices will be distributed from our neighborhood schools next week.
Over the previous 2 weeks, our teachers, staff, and leaders have been working hard to transition to distance learning, participating in professional development to sharpen their skills, setting up their online classrooms, and acclimating students and families to a distance learning model.
You might have heard that medical workers are starting to run short on personal protective equipment like face shields and respirators. We are working on using our 3D printing technology to try to produce 3D printed parts for face shields that we can distribute to our local medical staff. Other engineering teachers from across the district also have printers from the schools set up in their homes, working on producing these parts with the goal of being able to produce a set of 3D printed face shields that we can give out.
My friend Carrie, who's a Wines Elementary parent, made a Facebook group to organize sewers and crafters in Ann Arbor to make homemade masks for our essential workers in our community. It's been really exciting to be a part of this effort. It feels good to be able to contribute and help where I can.
Since our initial closure back on March 13th, members of our Ann Arbor Public Schools team have been working vigilantly, literally around the clock, and our team is ready.
I've been blown away by the work you've already done to provide a daily connection with and a reassuring presence for your students, and I know you will continue to demonstrate your commitment to serve our students with excellence, creativity, and care as we move forward.
And throughout the challenges and uncertainties of these past weeks, one thing has been absolutely clear. We are a together.
At the Ann Arbor Public Schools is to inspire and advance academic achievement for all students through excellence in teaching, learning, and equitable practices. In this situation, we all must do our part. And I want to thank you for partnering with us to fulfill this mission. We are all committed to the health and safety of our students, and we will continue to do our very best to create a safe learning environment. Thank you for your continued support.